Lady Stephanie Marie, and I'm here to reveal the winner for NotSafeForWork.com's 2014 Comic Book Moment of the Year. This is sponsored by Geek Goddess. In the closest vote of all of the categories, and the winner of by just one vote is, pause for dramatic effect, The Death of Wolverine. Now, I would go and congratulate Wolverine, but since he's dead and all, don't think he'll appreciate the award. But thanks to everyone who voted, and hopefully you guys have a happy and safe 2015.